Welcome back, YouTube, to my playthrough of Dragon Age Inquisition. This is Cool Ace, and we are now assassin. And also my comrades in my party are got their specialization, so we have a tremendous increment of our DPS. So that's why I'm going to wrap up some old quests now before going to the new quest areas. Should be pretty fast. Let's start in Hinterland. There's a new quest. Haven't seen this before. Another one. And an old rift. Another one. Okay. Let's start here. I take Syra, Cassandra, and Solice. There we are. And the rift.
Yeah.
Okay, harder than I thought. But no problem. Okay, no problem. Thank you.
get off.
While it has not manifested naturally, there are ways to determine whether arcane gifts lie dormant within you.
What? Don't make me think about that. I have to sleep at night.
Sleeping would give you the chance to explore the Fae. I could introduce you to spirits.
Right, you're messing with me on purpose.
Why would I do that? It is not as though I know who filled my bedroll with lizards.
Fair point. That was pretty good.
Okay, next rift. Hui. Let's try that again. Where are all my health potions? Twelve health potions. Who's stealing my health potions? Come on, I cannot drink 12 health potions in one attack. No.
Well met, Sirrah.
Ah, look here. What do we have? Okay, I think that's everything here in Hinterlands. Everything important. So, Valamar. If you remember, there was the vault. We found the vault, but we couldn't go inside. Pretty strong guys in there, and no camp. So I said we do this later. Okay.
Corypheus must have sent them here for some reason.
Join the Inquisition.
Okay. Now to the group inside here. Well, Sarah can also put out some decent DPS. Another door. Okay, here we are. Good. We can go out then. Okay. What's that? Favors. Treatment. I think this one is new. Okay, let's see if we can help Vivian.
Bandits, demons, mages, and Templars. The refugees are in dire need of help.
Okay, that's it. So, fellow Mire, we have some stuff here. the fuck? He's a friend now or what? So where's the beacon here? This one. Okay.
Of corpses back to the shore.
The fewer of these creatures, the better.
Why is there still a quest item? Don't know. All of them have a quest item. And here we have a locked door, which we can open now, probably. And we can travel beacons now, which is cool. So let's close the rift. Thank you. Who is Vidris? Let's see. Don't recall. Okay. There's another demon. Not what I'm looking for. I need one more mark of death. This is the camp.
There's an elven artifact nearby.
Wow, this guy was tough.
Okay, let's check the loot. Okay, done that. There is a locked door. We should check that door. Wasn't I in there before? I can remember there was a door. Maybe it's unnecessary. But we can check and teleport out. Says it's a locked door, but this one is not locked. Is there a door? Let me see. I can't see anything. Nope, no door. Whatever. Okay, what else do we have? Still missing some landmarks here. Yeah, but whatever. Dead ends. And forbidden oasis. So now I have to remember how to reach that. These are the doors. They were somewhere on top as far as I know. Okay. Thank you. can't remember the way. Probably this cave entrance. Oh. What is that? Lot of loot. a two-hander. I can't do anything. I need to collect more of this stuff. So okay, we go to a Western approach.